Today, we'll be looking at using Adobe InDesign to generate print-ready brochures in this graphic design tutorial. What is up, people? Hope you're all doing great today. I've been really busy the past week, cranking on with graphic design as well as making 6 videos per week for you guys. This week I have a lot coming up, ranging from heavier, more advanced Adobe Illustrator tutorials, to typeface and font tips, a Photoshop tutorial, graphic design as a career, and much, much more. So subscribe to stay updated to all of my uploads. We are looking today at single sheet brochures in Adobe InDesign. We'll be creating files for both bifold brochures and trifold brochures, the two most common single sheet brochures that you are going to encounter. Adobe InDesign is probably the most commonly used program for generating print-ready brochures and other editorial print artwork in graphic design. So firstly, we're going to tackle the bifold brochure in Adobe InDesign. Bi refers to two, and this is where a single sheet of paper or print material is folded in half to create two sections. You can design the artwork directly in Adobe InDesign, or you can design it in Photoshop or Illustrator and then transfer it over to InDesign after. I prefer to do the latter, and I've never had issues with this with clients or print projects in the past. I simply prefer using the tools in Illustrator or Photoshop to create the actual artwork itself. If the client wants a bifold brochure that uses, for example, an A4 piece of paper folded in half, you need to set up your artwork document in Photoshop or Illustrator to the size of an A4 piece of paper landscape plus 3mm of bleed on each side. So what I personally do is generate an A4 document in Photoshop at 300 ppi, put guides along the edges, and then enlarge the canvas by 6mm on each direction. The bleed is necessary, and most printing agencies will run with 3mm bleed as standard. It's always a smart idea to ask them before you send them the printing project. You will want to put a guide halfway along the canvas as standing as the fold of the brochure, splitting the canvas into two parts. If you look at a brochure, you essentially have two pieces of paper with four sections in total, two on the back and two on the front. If you were designing the artwork in Photoshop or Illustrator to be transferred to InDesign after, you want to create two separate A4 documents in Photoshop or Illustrator as they are split into two sides. Once you've designed the artwork, you can then flatten it and save it as a JPEG. Now in Adobe InDesign, you want to create a document the size of an A4 landscape with two boards and a 3mm bleed around the edges. Create a box that covers the bleeds as well as the entire artboard, and then place your design onto the artboard. Now it is ready to be exported for print, but remember to contact the printing agency to find out what file format they require. It's most likely going to be PDF, but it never hurts to ask. For the trifold brochure, do the exact same process in Photoshop Illustrator, or even completely in InDesign if you want to, but instead of splitting up the two sections, split it up into three equal areas. Remember, make two sides and then transfer it over to InDesign. So let me know if you found this Adobe InDesign brochure for print tutorial useful in the comment section below. Like and subscribe for future uploads. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.